Another great use of the drawer with the Easyliner is using it for your pots and pans. This way you can lay your pots and pans and you don't get all of the clinging and clanging going around with the pots and pans. Also, if you don't have enough space, putting your lids on Easyliner, that way they aren't sliding all over the drawer. It is a great and easy tip to keep those lids from clanging around.